During a rare online meeting between Master and Dispals, Tzu Chi Malaysia volunteers share ideas with volunteers in Lumbini on how they could help the poor, solve problems of medical resource shortage, and bring the spiritual concept of Tzu Chi to Nepal. Due to the pandemic, the Buddha wafting ceremony had not been held for 2 years, although volunteers faced challenges such as venue, manpower, time difference, weather, and many others on that day, their enthusiasm overcame obstacles one after another.
基础设施不完善，但是看到人的善良，人很想要改变。我相信，在上人的指导跟上人的陪伴，把《法华经》这一部经铺在兰比尼，能够实现在这个佛陀的出生地。
Bhikkhu Maitri is the chairman of the International Buddhist Society. This master adheres the concept of alleviating suffering and creating happiness. He lives in the village of Lumbini and serves the poor locals. Recently, Bhikkhu Maitri underwent treatment for cancer. As such, Master Cheng Yen sent him love and support.
也代替师父呢，再向他祝福哈，麦特利法师，他真的很欢喜，我也是非常的感恩。我很期待麦特利法师身体能健康。我名杜西，我是尼泊尔人，要我们会晓讲福建话，淡薄淡薄。
Dulcy, a volunteer from Lumbini, Nepal, used to work in Penang, Malaysia, and got to know about Tzu Chi from his employer, a Tzu Chi volunteer. He stayed in Lumbini after returning to his hometown to continue his ties with Tzu Chi. Nepal was not the only one which connected with Taiwan online. Volunteers from Malaysia also follow Master online. They were touched by the Nepali Master and volunteers' belief, which caused them not to be overwhelmed by difficulties.
第一就是可以看到麦特利法师他真的很非常认同上人的这个理念然后他有召集这个所谓的当地的这些出家人啊，或者寺院的比丘尼上人说要就是要把佛陀带回来嘛，尤其是在尼泊尔就是兰比尼这些有很多就是所谓的菩萨啦。
关于男女不平等的，有一个妇女，她看到她的兄弟都去上课上学，而她自己只能够躲在厨房里面。我父母都从来没有牵劝教育这一块，感恩自己生在没有重男轻女的家庭，很敬佩的就是我们的师兄师姐从马来西亚飞到尼泊尔，这样子不辞辛劳的去带动。
Lumbini is the birthplace of Lord Buddha. Tzu Chi volunteers desire to revive the Dharma in Buddha land with Master Cheng Yen support.
那相信彼此之间汇合力量要来完成男比女医疗或者是教育，应该是没有困难。 只要有人带动，而且呢是心力正确，有正确的心方向。
有正确的弘愿，付出相信这样的事情应该是可以做得到。
上人有提到要完成伟大事业，重点要在人心和力，只要人能够发大心立大愿，心在一起，就会有很大的一股力量来完成复兴佛法在兰比尼。
Let's work together to have great aspiration, jointly make efforts to seize these karmic opportunities, to cultivate blessings, and dedicate ourselves to bring the Dharma back to the Buddha's birthplace. Lumbini, Nepal, Unish, Tulsi, Lim Suat Kim, Dai News.
多一份善念，多一份平安，一人一善，远离灾难。